Actually, I shouldn't tell you about Detective Hampton's most unusual case, because all files in this office are strictly confidential. But as you have come here to hear about it, a case which Mr. Hampton won't forget, even if he lives to 120, here is the story, told in strictest confidence. One day a customer called. He suspected that his wife was being unfaithful. Mr. Hampton came to spend most of his time watching our customer's flat. It was a big block of flats, and a lot of people went in and out past Mr. Hampton, who didn't yet know the woman he had to trail. Thank you. Mr. X felt lonely after his wife had left him. He missed the female touch in the home. He engaged a housekeeper who looked after him like a mother. But a mother is not a wife, and it was spring. One day, the housekeeper asked whether she could take the morning off, as she had received an invitation to his former wife's wedding. He could not very well refuse, and after giving her permission, started wondering whether he should go himself. So they set out on their honeymoon. She wore something old and something new, something borrowed and something blue. And this must have brought them luck, for they are still happily married.